So I think the whole reason I'm in college right now is because of one teacher that I met my junior year of high school. I got kicked out of yearbook my sophomore year, and it was devastating. I cried the whole time because I took a photography class my freshman year, fell in love with it, and decided when I was 14 I was going to photograph and write for the rest of my life. And I still do that. That's my first job right now. I work across the hall in the newspaper office for 6 months. Well, I have been for 6 months. She gave me a second chance because our yearbook teacher got fired because she wanted to work part-time. They said no. She let me work in her photojournalist class and help students. She let me work extra hours on the yearbook. And she told me that if I wanted to go to college and be a teacher, that I should, when everybody else around me told me I shouldn't. So I've been going to school for 2 years now. It's my fourth semester, and I'm still not done because I'm getting two degrees here, photography major and a journalist major. Two of our other classmates mentioned teaching as well, Desiree and Tommy. Tommy, I think I went to high school with too, which is kind of a coincidence. She wants to teach history and special education, which I think is super cool. I can never. When I become a teacher, I'll get to teach photojournalism, photography, yearbook, newspaper, which are all classes I've taken and I love and I'm so excited for. They're part of my hobbies, as well as watching Netflix, watching YouTube, listening to music, reading, anything that distracts from stress and anxiety. One of our other classmates mentioned reading, Desiree again. She reads on Wattpad, but I read physical books, so my Kindle, can't read online, don't like it. I read a lot before bed, and I read a lot before I go to school, because I'm anxious about stuff like this, and so it helps with anxiety, as well as listening to music. And a lot of our other classmates mentioned being like scared about this class. Me too, it's a weakness, even though I photograph, and I'm like supposed to go up to people and talk to people and interview them. I get so nervous. I freak out, kicked out of places, it scared me out of my mind. But I know that to be a teacher is going to be a great tool that I need, that's going to help me in the long run, and I'm excited to hear everybody else's speeches and what they have to say throughout the class and how they improve.